Hello, hello, and welcome back to the Wasteland 3. We are here with Aukki. We are just about to go help Major Prasad.
Yes.
Do you like my new armor, by the way? I equipped it last time.
It looks ugly, let's go.
It is the Scout armor, my friend.
And I do not use any arm.
Yes, because you want to die fast.
So I do not die then.
I took all the bullets. And I took all the medic stuff.
And I took all the ammo.
On the other side of the door you can hear rough voices and laughter and a rocket fire.
I will shoot them.
I shall open the door, my friend.
Open the door.
Oh, this looks like a battle arena, my friend.
And we didn't even go to any safe place.
Yeah, I was like, why we are not in the cover? Why we are just like standing here?
Ah, damn it. Looks like we killed them all. Guess the fun's over. Wait a minute.
Who the hell is this
Maybe
guy?
No. Oh. Howdy, Heartlander. Oh, as much fun as it is killing folk long distance, I like it best when the deluge of blood happens up close and personal. You know what I mean? The rest is gonna be sorry he stayed home. He loves him some entrails.
Damn, that's the guy.
Who the hell is Erastus, my friend? No, my enemy.
There are more options down.
My big brother.
He'll but I wanted to know who is Erastus.
Taking a piece out of you, but that's okay. I'll bring him one later.
You do that.
You do have leadership too.
Why the fuck did you attack us?
Because it was ordained. The Darcys are the harbingers of the deluge, the motherfucking end of the old world, and the beginning of the new. And it all begins here, you little prayer dog. What I do to you, the Darcy's gonna do to all of Colorado. So squeal all you want. No one's coming to save
us. Whoa.
Oh, shit. I shot him down.
He lost his head pretty fast, my friend.
Holy shit. They done killed
him. It was not me.
Get allies.
It was Vera.
Never shut up. Heads up, Rangers. More.
Well,
incoming.
You shut him up. My friend, why we are not in the cover? Right?
Oh, and a 4-4 got to heal.
It is your turn, my friend.
Yes, who is the guy who's running away?
No one is running away, my friend.
Why do I hear a random bitch?
Because this is this a sign of fighting? Where are you going, my friend? Are you scared of this man?
Look at my HP and you can say that again.
A doctor is coming to heal you, my friend. What the hell?
Yeah, I knew it.
Why the hell my turn ended and I'm middle of the fucking battlefield without a cover? You started it. That is bullshit, my friend. If I move here, how much do I have to... I need 3 attack. Okay, so I shall move here.
Oh,
I shall use this on you. There you go, my friend. Now do something useful. Kill that one who is next to me because I don't want to die. On my
the
left
one,
side.
The left one, I cannot shoot.
Well,
I will have to go here. 2 HP, it's fine.
Be careful, you are not in cover.
What the hell?
You missed it, you fucking asshole. What kind of sniper?
I don't care.
What are you doing?
I had to throw the yellow arrow. I got that achievement.
Yes, me too, my friend. But now you are dead.
Bye, my friend.
Because you are not in cover. Bye.
I died with honor.
You died with throwing fucking snowballs.
Hey, at least I got that achievement, so it's fine.
You idiot.
Can you revive me?
Not really, my friend, because I die if I do that.
Ooh.
Can I get my frag grenade? I can.
That, can you hit both of them?
Yes, my friend.
Good. I but that's only one. Can you still shoot or do anything? Oh. You revive me? Are you going to sacrifice me?
Now, can you get into cover, my friend?
I can't, it's still your turn.
Yes, I'm defending myself. Oh fuck, you healed a lot. My healing is pretty powerful.
Guess what? I'm gonna shoot this guy.
Now get into cover, man.
And now... I shall get into the cover.
Yes, thank you. Finally. Finally you and have your fucking brains with you.
Remember, how the hell do you use grenade?
You have to take it on your weak slot.
Yeah, I gotta change it with my yellow freaking. And I'm gonna defend
myself.
They are
both pretty low, so should we use grenade or just kill them?
You kill him.
Oh shit.
Because there are more coming.
Incoming! They have a rocket launcher, man. But they cannot hit us, we're too far away. Oh shit. Good, Vera. Why did you shoot the other man? You should have killed the one man. Aye, what an idiot.
Can you kill the one next to you and shoot the grenade to the
other
one?
Let me heal first, my friend. Damn it. Oh. I missed it, my friend.
What the hell did my guy do?
I have no idea what did you do.
I was supposed to shoot that guy.
You shot the wall.
Oh, I don't have ammo anymore. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Always remember to reload your weapon. Well, they try to shoot you when you are very, very far away.
They're trying to shoot
me. I got lucky evade, my friend.
Oh,
watch
shit.
Out, Vera! You are deep shit!
Jesus, God!
Yes.
Look!
She could be our tank, my friend.
Yes.
I have 60%, 50%, and 40%. I shall try to shoot
this
guy. He is dead, my friend. Now can I use... No, I cannot. I shall reload my weapon and then I shall prepare. Can you move to the crate on our left side?
Which one? This one then, takes 6, is... then I cannot shoot.
Oh,
how much does grenade take? 4.
Yes.
Yes, I'm gonna use grenade. I cannot shoot the one right next to, but I'm gonna throw grenade at this guy. And destroy everything.
That is pretty overkill, my friend.
Oh shit!
That was an overkill!
He can shoot from there, so I have to defend myself.
Yes, my friend. He is coming! Or
ouch.
She, I think. I think that was a lady. She is pretty good tank. I would have been dead 5 times already. What the fuck? She solos everything, my friend.
Can you get behind her and shoot her?
Yes, I shall destroy. Do you know I have 50% chance to hit from here?
What?
What if I go here? Now I have 60%. I got the level, my friend.
This is another ranger from your convoy. She appeared to have survived the ambush only to be beaten, sliced open and shot in the head. Oh.
There is another Hot Wheels car, a scrap, a burnt book, a brief history of the Tipia. You want to read it, my friend?
No, I'm looting for you.
There is more muscle tissues, there is scrap, a spent big lighter, and then there is a Romancing the Coast. Do you want to read that one, my friend?
Hey, you are doctor?
Yes.
Can you heal me?
Yes, my friend, but there is a rocket launcher here.
I have a freaking shattered shoulder.
What the hell, my friend? Let the Croni heal you, my friend. Where are you? I shall take my injury kit and I shall heal you. There you go.
Yeah.
You feel better now?
Yeah.
Croni take care of you, my friend.
So where do we go now?
I think we have to go to our major.
There was loot! Where am I? Why am I not there?
Major Prasad spreads steams from her cleansed teeth. Her guts are spilling through her bloody fingers. Oh shit, I think she is injured, my friend. First aid. It's clear to you she is in a shock. It's incredible she steals conscience.
Nice work finishing off that jerk's crew. Did you find any other survivors?
We find Private Bell. She should be here soon.
Yes.
Bell's a good kid. Thank you. You did well. Now...
She closes her eyes, grimacing the vampers in her knapsack.
He dead?
I'm bleeding all over the paperwork. We need to head for Colorado Springs. Establish a headquarters at Peterson Air Force Base. Support the Patriarch, no matter what.
No matter what.
We do that, and the Patriarch sends aid to the Arizona Rangers. We don't, and the Rangers are fucked. That brings me to the secret orders.
How secret? Who else knows about them?
Yes.
Only me. Got them from...
that is your secret then, Major. Oh, then Woodson knows as well, so you are not the only one. You
when
lie.
We first heard from the Patriarch, General Woodson sent an advanced team to Colorado, led by Angela Death. But they went dark. We have to find them.
We?
What do you know about this Patriarch?
Not much yet. He's the boss of Colorado. He's rich, and he's willing to share food and supplies with Arizona in exchange for a little firepower. So we better not mess this up.
Well, we are a little firepower. There's two people left. Maybe three. So, who is this Angela Death?
Part of the Ranger squad that took down Base Cochise 20 years ago. Only one who's still alive.
Well, she must be old.
Almost died on a mission in California, but she found her way home. I can't believe they didn't tell you about her in training. Give me a second.
I never went to training.
Catch my breath, and we can go.
Hard ass. Help her. Oh, wait, there's another choice.
I know, I'm gonna euthanize her.
Kill her!
This will help you. You may feel a little drowsy, my Major.
All right, do it.
You administer the anesthetic and she sinks back, eyes closing.
Warm. She's high already.
A few seconds later, she's gone, and I got an achievement.
Oh, she died.
I killed her, my friend. That's what the euthanize means.
Oh.
What did you think?
I thought you were going to save her.
No, I killed her, my friend. Her guts were falling out of her stomach, my friend. I'm not that kind of doctor. I got the pants, my friend.
Yeah, I can see it. She was OP and you let her die.
I have a skill point, my friend. I shall put another point in automatic weapons so I can equip a new weapon. And another one in first aid and in the leadership. What shall you do, my friend?
I'm chick.
Then tell me what you put.
Rocket launch. Nah, I can't even use it.
Now I can equip a new rifle. What is my
just
coolant?
A new medic pack, or do you already have it?
I shall equip it, my friend.
And I shall equip one rifle. I don't know what rifle.
So my current rifle is rust bucket, 5-6 damage. A new one is armor rifle, 7-8 damage, my friend.
Yes.
I can also have another weapon, but currently I don't have any other skills, so I shall use only one.
I'm gonna check if there's anything we can loot.
Yes, my friend, you do that.
Oh! By the way, if you press the shift, you can see even.
Yes, I think that is the highlight key.
Yeah. I found some ammo.
But there is nothing here left.
Hey there. Oh, I found lots of things. Check from your item.
Oh, here is weapon case. The weapon crate, my friend. There is a rocket.
Again?
Again, my friend.
Hey, there's a truck.
Oh, you find something here.
Trucks.
Here is a focus, a creepy looking syringe of purple liquid. Doesn't look like anything your doctor would prescribe to you or taste. Well, I am a different kind of doctor, my friend.
Oh, I found that cat.
What the hell? Why does the cat have a hat, my friend?
Shall we give her the cigarette?
Wait a second. Can I join the conversation?
Transfer. I will give you that.
Wait a minute. That is the Major Tom, my friend.
Then we shall give him the freaking cigarette.
Yes. We shall give the cigarette to the cat. Tom climbs down to you, eager for a smoke. What kind of cat is this?
Wait, is it a horse now? Hey, yes. That should be my pet.
Well, it's our poof, but she likes me, my friend.
Meat.
Don't talk to my cat.
You deserve a trash treat behind the hat. Okay, let's pick it back.
Stop scratching my cat.
Jared, little brother, how goes that deluge of blood? You dry ghost.
A lot of medical supplies, my friend.
Erastus, Jared's dad, they killed him, gunned him down like a dog. What? No, no! If I ever catch who did this.
Is that Major Prasad? They got her?
Yes, I'm afraid.
Fuck this place. Fuck it.
She's panicky, even though we did the most work.
She just came to our machine, my friend. She didn't even ask if you want her with us.
Well, we shall solo this game with two of us. We don't need any more. Is your loading done?
Now it's done, my friend.
Oh, so I was waiting for you.
Wait a minute, Rangers? When this goes this well, and that my computer is slower than yours.
Three. When there were 50.
Well, we were the best.
Cold logic says I should turn you away. That there aren't enough of you left to do the job at hand. But that Dorsey ambush was my fault. And I owe you more than explanations and apologies. So, here's something more tangible. The Dorseys didn't just attack you. They attacked my city. This one was trying to burn down our jail. If you want some vengeance for what was done to you, he's yours.
Oh.
My friend, remember, he is the patriarch. We should give him the honor to kill the prisoner. To show that we respect him.
Oh, we have leadership too, but should we give him...
justice, not the vengeance. You should give him a trial. No, no, no. He is your prisoner. You can have the honors, my friend.
Yeah. Maybe this is a test.
If you insist.
Mm. Oh.
Holy fuck, what
oh.
I want Thank that you. Man to be my melee guy.
It's been too long since I've dealt with my problems firsthand.
Well, you can thank us.
I'd like to do the same to all the Dorseys. And maybe, with your help, I will. But for now, let me address your immediate needs. In addition to this base and the aid I promised your general, I'll be giving you the resources to return your force to full strength. Recruiting, training, and equipping. It's not enough. I know. The men and women you lost can never be replaced, but it's what I can give you. I hope you'll accept it.
Yes, my friend.
Hey, you can help me.
No, I can just say that he has a... Look at his hand.
Yes, I know, but why don't you try?
Well, let's see what else there is. Thank you, Evan. Well, I shall do it for your entertainment, my friend. Do you have a nerf, Tamakima, my friend? Your hands are shaking.
We might get more respect for him. Or we might lose it.
My
Well, he didn't like it, my friend. We got minus one reputation.
There's nothing wrong with me. And if you say there is, you'll be going back to Arizona empty-handed. Understood?
See, he doesn't like to be diagnosed.
Quit asking about things that aren't your concern. And answer the question. Will you accept my offer?
I'm sorry, Mr. Patriarch. I was not trying to interfere with your business. And we appreciate anything you can do for us.
I'm glad to find you so amenable.
No problem.
I hope that means we're going to get along.
We are. I bet we are, my friend.
Now, introduction.
Holy shit, you have a big mace.
My name is Saul Buchanan. I own Colorado.
Well, you are rich, man.
You'll meet some who disagree. This base is your new home. From here, you'll aid my people and, more importantly, do the job I brought you here to do. Now, yes, Joe?
Pardon, Patriarch. It's Daisy. An update on the Garden of the Gods?
Too heavy for you, my friend.
All right. Sorry, Rangers. Still putting out fires.
No problem.
Two of my best are waiting for you inside. Darius Kwan of the Marshals and my old friend Sergei Gretzky.
Is he a Russian?
I'll be in when I'm done here.
Yes, my friend, I think this is the good place to stop the episode, too. Thank you for watching. Remember to like and subscribe if you like our content. We shall see you later. Bye.
Bye.